When you're a kid, one of the most important lessons you learn is when your parents tell you to do something.
Y'all better eat that liver.
Yes, ma'am.
You do it. No matter what you think.
Boy, get your feet off my good chair.
Yes, ma'am.
No matter how you feel.
First, clear off the table and do the dishes.
No.
What?
Will I say what I said again? Will my mother kill me before I get a chance to say it? Are Drew and Tanya gonna sit there and just let this happen? Don't touch that dial. After saying no to my mother for the first time, I didn't know what to expect.
What did you say?
I said no.
Twice.
That's what I thought you said. Now say it again.
Ma, I didn't eat all the dinner by myself. I shouldn't have to clean it all up by myself.
I don't wear all the clothes, but I wash them by myself. I don't sleep in all the beds in this house, but I make them up by myself. I don't pee in all of the toilets in this house by myself.
Ma, Drew and Tanya sitting right there doing nothing. Why can't they help?
Because I told you to do it. Now, I don't want to hear no more back talk. Now, clean this mess up.
No. I'm not going to do it.
Lord, please help me before I knock this boy's neck off. 8, 9, 10.
I wouldn't see a woman that perplexed again until Palin found out her daughter was knocked up.
Now, are you gonna clean up this table? Or do I need to tell your father?
Whenever there was a problem my mother couldn't handle, she'd call my father for backup, like the governor bringing in the National Guard.
What's the situation?
Chris won't do what I told him.
You want me to do some dishes? Oh, I'll do some dishes. I'm a...
I'll handle this.